This is the shit you need.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Here somewhere.
Civilian secure.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Come on!
Renee, it's your mother. I got your message, and... I know, honey. I've known for a long time, and it's okay. Nothing you could do could stop me from loving you. But Renee, I've seen the news.
Am I invisible to you?
I'm so worried about you right now. What I need you to do is to be strong for you and Julie. Stay safe and look after each other. I love you, Renee. Call me when you get this.
You get that comms gear online.
Shut up, you guys! Shoot them all!
Just made a friend for life.
Not quite done here.
It's like I forgot everything that happened before.
Look back and see that what we did is the only thing that could have been done.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
You got a task before you see high cover. Let's take care of it!
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Here we go!
civilians have been secured.
Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
like the sound of that.
Active echo beacon detected.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
You think? Good luck out there.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters.
Best gear in the city. Check it.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection. No worries. Come back another time.
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies.
Ah, shoot! ...is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government.
Don't be shy!
Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. Martial law is undemocratic. It's also top secret. If even the president...
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
It's about a history of heroes. That's what it takes.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Let's take care of business.
Approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. GTF network.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Next time, get here a little sooner.
If you hadn't been there, we would have lost the tunnel for sure. Freaking hell. out there. Best of luck out there.
Agent, we're having some troubles with an antenna. I'll upload a location.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
Active echo beacon detected.
Buying into Bliss's crap?
Sorry to burst your bubble, Han, but people are savages. Yesterday, we caught a guy taking a dump in a Sierra reservoir. Poisoned the whole neighborhood for a laugh.
I've seen messed up things.
That's my point exactly.
But it's no excuse. The Nidus has it right. These people need help, not a bullet in the head. And if you can't see that...
Then what?
Well, I guess it's over.
Showed up. Things might have gone very different.
Put them back. some shooting.
Not quite done here.
Civilians secure.
nothing about no electronics except what I could sell after it fell off the back of a truck. But my nephew, the whiz kid, says there's a problem with our comms network. Some busted antenna thing. And since those fazools from the electricians union are out making people into carbonara, you gotta fix it.
Ну, как тебе в этом бардаке?
You.
our turf!
Would you like to do that? No, don't tell me. What I don't know, they can't make me testify about. Plenty of my business associates done some time in the correctional system, huh? Because of some misunderstandings. But those creeps will come out of Rikers. Damn bad news. Pulling people off the street. My crew never did that. People paid their protection money, they got protected, huh? Now, you get out there and help those people.
Nobody better kill that guard.
Oh, my. Outside is worse than I expected. Before I thought this was a crisis to get through, then rebuild. Now, I'm not so sure. I want to go to Dr. Amherst's home to see if he's alive, but I do not think it is safe to do this. The streets in danger. There are almost no police. This is not the New York I remember. It is wiser to stay in consulate for now, I think. At least here, the internet sometimes works. I have alerted the Russian embassy in Washington to my presence. They say they will come for me when blockade is lifted. Until then, I wait.
Civilians secure.
We are all so grateful. Remember, you gotta rest sometime.
Do your jobs, people!
Anyway, you meet a division agent, you offer them any and every bit of aid you can. Because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts. All of us. Firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job. But sometimes, you gotta call the cavalry. Crisis gets too big. There's just not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
civilians secure.
That'll show those Rikers baboos not to poke their noses in where they ain't wanted.
Nice to see there's still some decent people left.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
We're talking liquid gold here. I could take this across town and get twice what you're offering.
Lady, be my guest. Be lucky if someone doesn't shoot you and take it.
Come on, man. We're starving. Please.
Fine. But only because you're pretty and I don't need to see any more pretty dead girls in the street. Pound of chicken and 12 tortillas. Final
and
offer.
And hot sauce?
Lady.
I won't forget this. I'm not the enemy.
Grenade, burn!
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Is this everything?
That's it. All in working condition as well.
I remember this car.
Sweet old time.
More than you have now.
I don't know.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Show me you got this.
Get them out of there.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Don't let her get hurt. You ain't got,
you got your back.
Warning. Explosive device detected. Forces approaching.
We got some bats. You know what you...
Warning. Explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Secured. GTF notified for pickup.
I'm glad you showed up.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Shoot like you.
Get easy. We got this.
My boy Vic, he drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of...
You're on the wrong street.
I'm gonna wreck.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. taking fire. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
Contest now.
It lasts much longer.
incoming hostiles.
Check these babies out.
I've got the best selection in New York.
I can see the light at the end of the tunnel now. Can't you? When this thing is over, I'm gonna go find my ex-wife.
What? Your ex-wife? Are you serious? Why do you think she wants to see you?
I've just been thinking about her, you know? I think we were too hasty. I think I wasn't mature enough.
It's okay, I get it.
Real relationship.
So mature.
Anything catch your eye? You got everything you need? Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
identification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
You got a great deal.
This is a public service announcement.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Gotta love it. Finally getting a facility to expand our canine unit. This will help us find civilians who might be trapped or locate military stashes. Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Those
was dead.
Hey, what'd you need?
Gone, man.
This is a public service announcement. Civilian pets are now welcome in the base of operations as long as they are controlled and kept in appropriate areas. This is a public service announcement. Laundry facilities are now available to civilians for private use. If you're interested in using them, please sign up in the main hall.
Wait to put my feet up and take a break. This patrol has been brutal.
You said it, man. Wait. You smell that? Smells like gas. Oh, god damn it.
Shh, Doc, clean it up ahead.
We're gonna get this thing. Mark my words. We finally got the bird.
supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Hey, this is our house.
Incoming hostiles.
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
a safe area.
I got it.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on the Directed 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directed 51 signed by the president? Turns out some of them have already been activated.
Another satisfied customer. Back soon.
Why'd they call them the first wave? Because they got a second wave embedded right behind them. That's right, New York. You thought the fun was over, but no. You get a whole bunch of faceless government overlords.
Agent,
come
I'll
take
be
a look.
Contact in this area if we get into any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Gotta see it to believe it.